YouTube, today we are doing another gameplay on FIFA 17, but today we are doing Emmanuel Cheese 931. Today I am joined by Leo Rook. Subscribe to his channel.
Subscribe to me.
He is a good player of FIFA. I think he's got 17 subscribers. I don't know, but you just need to go and check out.
And he's back. Yes!
Yeah, and you go and check
looking at the
out.
Truth, and I already lie. I'm the one.
He does do a lot of good stuff. So, what you can do is just like
hit the subscribe button.
Have fun watching him, and yeah,
I tried the old red kick. Does not work.
He is quite charming at his YouTube channel, called nearly every games. Like, sort of every game he goes on, he always finishes. See, the thing is, look, that's how good the squad is. Oh my, first thing, why is it every time I start a my new player, like, every mode?
Nakago's got his hat trick. He just scored top corner. He's an Elish. He's just too good. If you play FIFA and you want cheap FIFA coins, go check out GTA in the description. Nah, I don't sponsor them.
GTA.
Yeah, right, if you play on the team, sign Lukaku. He's a beast.
Yeah, he is just... No.
I've signed him and we were 1-0 down. Leo. And he scored a hat-trick in like 10
right.
minutes.
No, Leo, you're saying...
Tragedy.
He's a beast on Ultra Team. He's a beast in real
on
life.
Everything.
He's just. Yes. Oh my god. No, but thing, loads and loads of people are fighting for the golden boot and the cattle.
Get in! I won 3-1.
Okay, guys. So,
look at Luca, his archery. Super Romelu Lukaku.
Ben Yedder. I might try and sign. Because he is a beast.
Super Lukaku. Super Lukaku.
We love you. Super Lukaku. We do.
We love you, Lala.
We love you, Romelu. Oh my god, Christian.
And if you're playing Ultimate Team right now and you're a 42k, buy my Man of the Match Perez. Just buy him.
No.
Does he even go for 40k?
Yeah, he does. He goes for 42k. I'll put him on the market for 42k.
No, guys. Don't go and buy. If you've got a lot of coins like my cousin does, who's got 500k coins, go and sign. No, he actually has 5 million coins, sorry, because he just sweats FIFA more than anyone here. He signed a new 98 match Ronaldo.
Looking at the Super Knight already, I'm the one.
So.
Looking at the Super Knight already,
as Leo said, sign is Man of the Match Perez because that card is quite good. I've just scored a worldie.
It's not quite good, it's sick.
Well, sick then. I'm not bothered with what you say to what I say. Oh. Bugger off game. I'm playing this game on my iPad and it's so hard. It's called Score Hero, guys. Go down.
I know, yeah, I have it. It's hard as.
Yeah.
Business.
I'm on level 60.
It's hard as hell.
I'm on level 60. I've just went on level 60.
Looking at the truth and I already know.
Look at the one here.
I'm the one here.
This head is not.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get a pack.
Huh?
I'm just gonna try and get a pack. Someone, please put a bid in for me, please. Come on, there's only 12. Oh, someone's put a bid in for me, Petrek, 17k.
My brother.
He's gonna win it. 13 minutes left. Is someone gonna put in 20k? God knows.
I might see you on tomorrow. I'm just re-focused training. First game is against Sevilla as well. Why doesn't Ben yet come to the best team in the world? Lukaku, 70 mil, that's taking a mick.
Is he actually?
Yeah, he says he's 72 mil on a career mode. And Christian Eriksen, is 84. That is bullcrap.
I'm the one here.
Lukaku is so much better than him, and just like, yeah.
Looking at the truth and I already know.
So
yeah,
first game in the Asian Cup. Our team is pretty strong. In saying that.
Man, I'm getting 17k in a minute.
Me and Alenzo just scored 3rd minute, but he's got yellow and so forth. You've got Jovetic, Jovetic, Nasri, Rami, Ben Yedder, Barrett, and loads of them players off. And they're getting beat 4-0, Pogba's got it that way. Why is it that nearly every time I play with a Man U, Pogba gets a hat-trick? Which is weird.
17k still.
Oh my god, lack of sweat. Cavani.
Lack of sweat is sweaty.
Now what? Cavani.
Leaving up now.
Falcao, left from my new before. He's a good player as well. Oh, I've just thought of someone when I said Falcao left. This lad is just a beast. I swear down, you might think he's terrible, but it's called Mr. Angel Di Maria. Oh my god, he is a beast.
He's sick.
He's a beast. No.
Everyone knows him then.
Yeah, but think, my mate called, I don't know if I should chill, but I should have taught him that. Me call Damien, isn't the lad who's Jackson's friend. He's just this lad, right? I swear God, he's just right. No, right, listen. He thinks Angel Di Maria, Zlatan, Lukaku, all them three are his bottom three worst players in the world. And
not the nuns.
And no. I said, well, the probably's not like Damien, because only this way, if you think Di Maria's terrible, he's not, because he's a little beast. If you think Lukaku's terrible, go and look at him, how he finishes. He'll just bully it. He'll bully it off the pitch. That's all he'll do, is just too good. And then he's saying, oh, I forgot the other one. Like I said, now. I got the other one. But he was just so good at the back. Oh, yeah. This is his worst three defenders. Chris Smalling, Sergio Ramos in Bayern for Man U. Because his favourite team is Man U, he is nearly everyone from Man U. That's how weird he is. No, legit. And guys, my mate is weird. He is so weird. Right, you might think he's weird. Right, that's all I get, he's weird. But he is so hilarious. Swear to God. Once, his cousin called Lou, right, said, can I have a go of your, yes, Damien, and then, and listen to this, Damien said, no, go home, get in the bath, put some soap all over you, get out, and it will put you in a better mood. I swear to God, he started laughing. And Luke said, right, Damien, I'm going to kill you. And then Damien said, oh, well, that's not nice. And make that an extra 10 minutes. Guys, I was laughing my little head off. I have quite a small head. And I don't have quite a small mouth. I have a massive mouth.
I know that.
On a sign of the day, I was back at my teeth. Someone else, listen, this is what she was going like. She was going, Ben, you dare even lift the pencil off the sheet, and you won't be going out for playtime ever again. And I said, well, miss, the problem about that is it's just too bad. I went, A is that in year 5 and 6, I will be going out, so be quiet. 2, I might have to lift my pencil off some arms because my hand starts to work, so I think you might want to think about that as well, like that sort of criteria, because it stings a lot and then you're going to make it even worse by taking it off. Then she sent me to the head teacher's office where I shit myself. No, legit, you're saying how mad he was. He's going, don't you dare, like, not in a massive voice, don't you dare speak to your teacher like that again. And I said, oh, sorry, sir, it's just that she started it. And then he went, well, if she started, why'd you finish it? And I said,
oh!
And then, no, listen, I said, because if she started it, obviously someone needs to bloody finish it. And then, no, I swear to God, I sorted him out. I was, his mood was crap, because our school was on fire, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I drove past it today.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, man.
Oh.
I came home from school early.
What time? Okay.
About
2 o'clock.
No, earlier than that.
Half one.
I don't know. I don't know how it's. No one's bidded for me, Perez.
I myself, Fellaini, because he's so dirty.
Crap.
And dirty. You know, dirty.
And crap.
Yeah.
I know.
No, you must say he's dirty. Never call. Then. This was the mental part about it. Like, listen to the mental part.
Two kids set on fire. Two kids set your school on fire, like two young kids.
No. No. I was saying how mental I was going. I was going, whoever set my school on fire, I'll smash your fat heads in. No, like, no. And I was screaming. Because I was just crying because of it being on fire. I just couldn't stop crying. I could not stop crying. I couldn't stop crying.
Yeah, you've said it enough times, Benji. Right. We heard you the first time.
Yeah, I stopped yesterday. But I was quite sad about the school on fire. But the best part about it is that Mrs. Tennell was crying, and that really, 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 really humiliated him. Cause not listen, he said I was a man, like a man who never cries. And I said, I bet yeah you cry when a thing that really important to you is on fire. And he said, I don't think I will. I think you might as well go and say that. And I went, all right. And just, it was on fire inside a crime. Boom, wrecked them. Okay, guys, so that will be the end of the video. Subscribe. See ya. Boom, 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 boom.